Parma Heights police say officers had very little time to determine whether the gun 31-year-old Michael Brennan was carrying Thursday afternoon was a BB gun or an authentic semi-automatic.
And in our opinion, it doesn't change anything. These officers have just several seconds, to make a decision. So this suspect, Michael Brennan, exited his vehicle holding this weapon that certainly looks to be authentic. And our officers have to make a decision.
Police say around 1:15 Thursday afternoon, surveillance video shows Brennan robbing the Papa John's Pizza Shop on Pearl Road at gunpoint. Investigators say he then led officers on a high-speed chase that ended on Interstate 480 eastbound, shutting down the highway for hours. They say he crashed his pickup into a concrete median wall. Then, when officers closed in, they shot him after he pointed a gun at them, which appeared to be real. Parma Heights police say they knew early on that the gun might be fake.
He had initially moved the suspect's weapon, Michael Brennan's weapon. He noticed it was lighter and thought this may be a facsimile or a replica firearm. But as far as why it took several days, we certainly didn't want to handle it as part of the investigation.
The investigation is being handled by the Cleveland Police Department because the actual shooting happened in Cleveland. Brennan's girlfriend says he struggled with drug abuse and says his actions were uncharacteristic.
We're just trying to piece together some of his history and whether he's involved in possibly other robberies in the area. We've had several in the area, but that, again, cannot confirm that at this time. And we just want to bring closure to those investigations if, in fact, he may be found to be responsible.
In Parma Heights, Kevin Freeman, Fox 8 News.